Well, I guess Quark didn't eliminate them.
How observant of you.
Thank you, sir.
Now, if you were only so diligent in doing your own job!
Yes, sir.
Since our new planet is nearly finished, we need a plan to remove the world that is occupying our selected orbit. This time, it must be absolutely foolproof. Time is wasting.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a real beauty. Oh, that's a nice one.
Hey, buddy, what's shaking?
Oh, my goodness. Aren't you just a little angel?
Actually, I'm a little robot.
You're funny, too.
Yeah, but looks aren't everything.
You be nice. I think I got something special for you. How would you like a hydro pack upgrade?
That would be quite helpful for swimming underwater.
Whatever.
There you go, sweetie. You look so handsome.
Thank you, miss. Your craftspersonship is excellent.
If you two are through...
Jealous?
You come back and see me any old time.
Your hydro pack will automatically equip when you...
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
Now that you have the hydro pack, you can activate its turbojet by holding down the R button.
pi over infinity, or...
Hey! You need help fixing that thing?
Actually, I'm trying to destroy it.
Why?
I was contracted to re-engineer me enlarging machine to create huge, heavily armed mechs.
So that's where those mechs came from.
Precisely. Had I known Drek was behind this, I never would have done it.
Is there anything we can do?
Well, if you'll volunteer to be enlarged, you may be able to stop those mechs long enough for me to sabotage this machine.
And then you will change me back?
I've never tried that, but in theory, yes.
Bar is full. Press the triangle button to unleash an atomic energy blast.
Just step into the machine and we'll see what happens.
Nice to have you back, I guess.
I've recalibrated the controls to allow only your specific circuit pattern.
Oh, perfect.
I don't know how to thank you two. Maybe this'll help.
New! From Gadgetron, the makers of weapons and other fine products, comes the Hollow Guys. With the Hollow Guys, you can fool robots into thinking you're one of them. Match your wits against other robots. Work on robotic assembly lines. Attend robot parties. The Hollow Guys. Available only at Gadgetron headquarters for a limited time. Not to be used for illegal purposes, we're only in sanctioned areas. You will not actually become a robot.
If I can get that thing, I'll be able to get past those robot guards.
Robots are not so easily fooled.
Ah, what's that?
What?
I got some great bargains for you today.
This is starting to become annoying. I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this one more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers. Now go! Oh, and if you have to destroy Gadgetron to get rid of them, so be it.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh.
Thank you.
Finally get to meet the help desk girl. I hope she's cute.
What should that matter?
Oh, man.
Come here often?
Actually, I work here, so I come here all the time.
Oh, yeah.
I've been following your progress. Here, shh, take this. It's a map-o-matic. It will be very helpful.
I'll see you later.
Bye, sweetie.
I think she likes me.
The Gadgetron Map-O-Matic can be used to find secret areas. Just go to your map screen and all secret areas will be highlighted on the map.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
Thank you.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that's a nice one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Son, our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought. You ever been on a hoverboard?
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in search of a hip young star to represent my newest line of boards. Someone the kids can look up to.
Then I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, the job is yours.
To find or not, press the circle button.